So the last time I messed with my bug, Kian and I tried to go to a cart show. We made it all the way down to Puyallup, which is not far from here. And she died. So I limped it home the best that I could. And once I started getting home, she started running like crap the closer I got to home. So she's been sitting. I just did a valve adjustment. And I put in a new to me battery, but it should have a full charge. Let's see what happens, shall we? I didn't grab my tripod or nothing like that, so this is gonna be gravity in effect as soon as the car starts. Keep her from smacking the Durango too. You ready for this? Oh, we got lights! That's not a very strong battery. Oh. Oh. Oh, she's trying. Oh. I'm thinking that battery's bogus too. I can't win for losing. Line there was loose. Bet you're glad you can't smell that. Now let's see what happens.
Thank you. that sounded good too.
Man, it's a beautiful day when your buck's running awesome!